Hey, how you doing? This is George Price here in Pendleton, Indiana. And before I get started talking about this Verizon Wireless, it's a 4620L jetpack. Something else here. I found out a little while ago I got transparent paper, or maybe it's a cloaking device. I thought that was pretty neat. But again, this is the Verizon Wireless Jetpack. It's a 4620L, and it may be one of the most overlooked devices Verizon Wireless has. And there's so many benefits to having one of these in the mix if you travel a lot. And no matter where in the world you travel a lot, this is going to give you the kind of connection you need to do what you need to do. Whether that's check your email, your messages, or any other thing that you find that you need your laptop or perhaps your tablet for. Certainly you can use your phone for a hotspot, and I've done that a lot, but when your phone is running, there's a lot of apps also running in there, and it's using data, and you may want to use your phone for something else. You may want to use your phone to make a phone call or use a camera to take a picture or something else of that nature. And when you do that, or if you have to move away from a device that you have hooked up, you may lose your connection. But with the jetpack, you're going to stay fully connected all the time. You can hook up to, on 4G, you can hook up to 10 Wi-Fi enabled devices, and on 3G you can hook up to 5. Battery life, average user may get up to 5 hours. Other folks say they've got 3.5 hours direct use, but that's going to depend on what you're doing and what kind of data load you're putting on. Certainly if you're looking at YouTube videos, you're not going to get a full 5 hours worth of use from the jetpack, Verizon Wireless Jetpack. Earlier today, I went downtown Pendleton and did a YouTube live stream event with this Verizon Wireless 4G hotspot against the 4620L, and it handled it flawlessly. If you want to take a look at the whole event, I'll put a link to that down below. One major advantage to using Verizon 4G for your connections when you're away from the office, away from home, is security. Some places in the you travel in the world, some places you travel in the United States, those connections may not always be as secure as you'd like them to be, and perhaps of some concern. But when you're using the 4G LTE network, it's going to be the most secure connection you could possibly have for exchanging your emails, messages, or during your travel, and gives you a lot more peace of mind. Another thing, Wi-Fi networks are getting pretty congested, and if you're out needing to get perhaps something done for your business or your personal things that you have to do, check your email and messages, you're going to get all the speed you need from the Verizon Wireless jetpacks. And again, Wi-Fi connection, if you go to your local coffee shop, everybody's on them, and it could really slow that network down. If you travel a lot away from home, the Verizon Wireless jetpacks is certainly a device you need to take a look at. And if you're concerned about safety and security for your data and what you're exchanging on your computer or tablet on your laptop, again, the jetpacks is going to make the most secure connection possible available to you. And I'm not going to go over all the specifications. I'll put a link to those down below, because if you're like me, you're going to get a lot more out of those if you read those yourself than someone just rattling them off to you. If you got any comments or questions about this review, pop down below and I'll do the very best I can to answer them for you. So wherever you are in the world, I'm hoping you have the best day ever. From Pendleton, Indiana, this is George Price.